using it actually from moving a table and having dinner in here with friends to moving the table out and having the couches and lounging around and having a drink and a cigar. And my daughter comes in here when she wants privacy to play her guitar and doesn't want to disturb anyone. She comes in there and just closes everything up, and since it's detached from the house, she has her own little private studio. Whoever has been in here asked me for Halig's number, and so a lot of my friends are now putting these in their backyards.